Hello friends, welcome to RT World. Today we are going to do this beautiful peacock feather. I'm going to show you from start to finish how we can make it. I'm making it on a styrofoam board. You can make it on a marble piece. If you have a marble tile, it will look very beautiful on that. But I don't have a marble tile. So I just substituted the marble tile with this styrofoam board. So with the look, it looks the same, but this is very light and it's not as sturdy and durable as marble tile. But still, it will work for my thing, it will work. So this is how it's going to look like. We are going to do this one. So the color palette for this is, I can share with you. I'm using all metallic colors for this. This is metallic blue. This is metallic green. This is rich gold. So apart from this, I will be using this radiant hue green, dark green, and this cerulean blue, light blue. Plus, this is ink spot, like Prussian blue, you can say dark blue, navy blue. So I'm going to use this color palette. So one by one we start here. So I have already kept my palette ready, as you can see. So we just start doing it. So just to make it more accurate, so I just have drawn very light image for this, so that then I know where I have to do it, the drawing part. So the thing I have drawn is, I have done it with a water soluble pencil, watercolor pencil you can do it. So very light drawing I have made for the inner portion. We don't need for any feather or thing or anything, just for the inner portion I have done that. So it's a watercolor pencil, so when we are going to use the colors, it will just mix with that. So all the colors which I am using is, they are metallic acrylic colors. So just give me a second. So that's a metallic colors. So we are going to use that. I'm going to start. So I'm going to start doing it from the middle. I'm just putting the camera down so that you can see it properly. I hope you can see it now properly. Yeah. So I'm going to start with the middle portion, the almost the inner portion, the middle one. So for this, I'm going to use light, the darkest blue here for the middle one, the heart shaped picture. So just, so this I'm taking navy blue here. So my color is little thin, so it's looking little watery, but once it dries up, it will be fine. Just done very quickly the innermost layer, and then I'm going to do this light blue here. So I'm just cleaning the brush in between because I don't want the colors to be mixed up. So I'm doing it here, this one. This one is this light blue here. I'm just going to put it here. So it's just little ovalish, roundish portion in the middle, how the peacock feather looks like. But that's okay. If it goes little here and there, that's fine. The natural things are like that only. I've just done that only. Now I'm going to do the outer layer after this. Little more color is needed this side. Okay. So once it dries up, so it's not going to come out. It will dry up and it will look like any other surface, same as. I'm going to do gold after this. Now here. This is rich gold, so this gold is very thick one. So I'm just going to use it. So in this portion I'm going to use it. So I can take a little thicker brush for this. This way. I'm just going to cover it, this portion which I have drawn for this gold. So I need to make the edges little neat, so I'm adding little water because it's thick, so it's giving me not a finished look here. Although it does not make any difference because we are going to do on top of this the feather effect, so that will get covered. But when we are doing it, so I want it to be neat here. So I'm trying not to make any white spaces show in between. So. So I've done it here. Little more shape I want to. So you can also try, it's very easy way to make it. Then after this I'm going to just do it little bit here with the green, light green shade. I just want to give a edge to for this, so that thereafter I can do it the, this is lighter green, this I have a color shift green actually, but you can take any light green if you want, even dark green will be okay. Because on top of this we are going to make the feathers, the fur, so it's okay, any color is fine. This is going to go down. So after I do it, I'm going to draw the line in the middle. So I'm going to do line in the middle now, and then with that line I'm going to start making the sides. So for line I'm doing it with a dark green. So just a line I'm going to draw here, where we have to work, that's a kind of in the middle, so because we have to work around this line only. So I've done this one, because this I can't do later again, so I'm just doing it now. So after this I'm going to start doing it with the metallic green. So I'm just doing it, I have dark green also and light green also, so I'm just doing it with here. So I'm just going to start doing it from the bottom here. So I'm holding the brush like this so that thin line can come. So I'm just going to draw lines like this. Without thinking much, I'm just doing it here. So I'm holding it like this, and at the end I'm just lifting the brush so that that edge effect can come. So I'm just going upwards. Now as I go closer to this one, I'll be going more towards up. So I'm just going up here. So I'm just lifting it, the brush, I'm lifting it. So I'm just trying to make it longer. Yeah. So I just start doing it from this side now. So again, same way. This side, it's coming little crack, which I don't want. So I'm going to erase this one. I don't want this fat line here. Both the lines I'm going to erase and do it again. So again, same way I'm holding the brush. It's a wet, so that's okay. So I'm just going to go up there. So we keep moving upwards, other side. So same way as I have done the other side, same way. So I just keep going upwards. And as we go close to this, so I'm just lifting it here. So as I'm going up, so I'm just going to cover this whole area with the long feathers here. So this is the first layer I have done it here. So this is the first layer with green, metallic green I have done it here. So now only it's looking beautiful. So but we are going to add a lot more here. So I'm going to add here now. I'm just cleaning my brush and I'm going to add now metallic blue. This is my peacock blue. So I'm just going to add peacock blue here. So I just do it this side because let it dry this side. So in between only I'm doing it. Anywhere. I'm just not thinking much. Just anywhere. Just taking a little thinner brush. So this is zero number what I have taken. The previous one was three numbers. So I've taken a little thin brush now. So anywhere you can, in between, or you have not to think much about it, anywhere you can do it. So I'm just doing the same thing, lifting the brush so that edge effect is coming. So now I'm doing little bit on this one, the light green which I have painted, because green was not visible on that, but this blue will be. So I'm just doing a little bit on this also, starting from there. So other side also I'm going to do now. Okay. So that the same way, other side also. So I'm putting the brush like this and doing it in between, anywhere in between, it's okay anywhere. So I'm just going to go up like before, the other side, like I have done the green first. This has become very fat. I don't want this fat. Yeah, but that's okay. Yeah, same way, I'm going up, just lifting the brush in between. So I'm just doing it randomly. I'm not any specific place or anything, I'm just doing randomly. So I've done this one metallic blue. So I'm just going to add little more. I have the other blue also. One more metallic blue I have. So I'm just going to add little more lines with that only. Little darker metallic blue I have. If you have, you can use. If you don't have, that's okay. No problem with that. So you can, whatever you have, whichever blue you have, whichever green you have. Pico colors, any color, green, blue, whichever you have, so will be okay. It's not going to make much difference. That's okay. That's your choice also, and whatever is available. So sometimes we work with whatever is available. That's okay. So this side also, I'm going to add few of the strands, not too much, just little bit. I'm adding some places. Here, so I'm just going to go up here. Just keep going randomly in between wherever you have a space. It's not very complicated. We are not doing it very intricate work, which has to be very complicated and it gives a look okay, it can't be done. So I'm just trying to do it very simple one. So I'm just going to put little green here, and I'm just going to add little more here this side to make it little fuller in the sides. So that's fine. Yeah, that's enough now. So I'm just going to add again the little blue. In the beginning what I added, yeah. Now I'm going to add little dark green, that viridian green. So I'm just taking little bit. I'm just going to add little bit in the middle also to make it a little darker, although until if it is too wet it won't show a dark color, but little darker I'm making it. And then I'm giving it little bit here and there, just some places. This is getting wet, so it's too wet, so it's not coming nice. Very thin line I want, but the color is drying very fast, so it has dried up. I'm adding little water, so it's becoming very runny. So in between I'm just adding little darker green, just to give that look how peacock feather is. It's gonna be okay now. This side is okay. It's settled, color is settled. More this side also I can add. So I add, same way we keep going up. So keep making lines here, so it just goes up there. So they are done here. Now I'm going to add little gold. So on this again I'm taking the same gold which I had. This is the rich gold, and again the problem is it's drying up, but I'm not going to add water to this. So I'm just going to add in between few places. If you can see that, I think you can see that. Yeah, okay. So I'm just adding a little bit, just not too much, just little bit. So any random places. So other side also I'm going to add. So this side also I'm going to add little place, some places, just randomly. So as I'm going up, so I'm just trying to do a little bit towards upwards. It's always going from down to up. So when we are doing it also, when I'm lifting the brush also, so I'm doing it and just lift the brush upwards, so it will give that feather and thin edge effect. So I've just done few places here and there, no specific. So I think it's good enough. Just want to add a little bit at the down. So in the middle line I don't want to add, that's fine like that only. So I'm just adding, so wherever you feel like you can add. It's your choice completely how much you want to add. That's okay, because gold is always going to look shiny and beautiful in this. All other colors are also metallic, so that's fine. I think it's enough, I think. Yeah, so I think as of now it's done. So this can be, like this is styrofoam, but if you make it on a marble, you can make with acrylic colors also. So you can frame that to make a very nice decoration piece. For me, I can get it framed this also, and then this also serves the same purpose as the marble. For me, it's fine. I'm not going to do it again on the marble. This is fine for me. I'm just, it's dried up here a bit. Little bit, so I'm just going to add little darker green or darker blue on this in the middle portion. That's all I'm going to do, because that was that time it was wet, so it's looking little empty here. Yeah, so just I have finished the line here. So that's all I'm going to do here. So we have finished this. I hope you liked it. Hi Vidya, hi Rohini, hi Archana, hi Karuna. Nice to see you all here. I hope you liked it. You can try and see if you can make it and post it here on the comments. If you want to ask something, you can ask me right now also if you want to ask something, or maybe later. If you want to ask, any queries are there, so I will reply in the comments if you write, so that you can try and you can make it. It's not very difficult, although it looks very complicated, but you have seen just now I have made it. So it's not very complicated if you know how to do it. So it's easy to do. So it's not taken even long, I would say. It's not long time we have started, very quick we have finished this one. But see how beautiful it's looking. So guys, keep trying. I have posted few other videos also before. Just see them and keep trying, and let me know if you need any help, if you need any clarification. And I will be happy to see your done work. If you try something and make something, I'll happy to see that. You can post in the same video in the comments, you can post that. So as of now, bye, take care.